past on our match day, we have been at Gino's East, and there's a lot of people together, which is very different than today. We had a virtual ceremony.
Our students have matched in almost every single specialty in medicine. Our students have matched all over the country.
There are a lot of programs that I'm really interested in. What I'm most looking forward to is finally knowing where I'm going to end up.
I interviewed pretty widely. I'm from the East Coast. I've loved being in Chicago. And so, you know, I honestly have a ton of places that I would be thrilled to be at.
I came into medical school and, you know, my goal for my career was to improve the quality of life of my patients. That's what I wanted to do. When I just happened to have the opportunity to rotate on plastic surgery, and I was working with patients with breast cancer, and we were working on breast reconstruction. And in that moment, I realized that this was the field about quality of life for those patients who, you know, wanted to feel normal again.
I loved my rotation my third year. I like think I truly had that moment that people talk about. I feel like I went in, I was like, oh, I don't think I'm gonna like have a moment. I think I'm gonna like everything. And I left OBGYN, and I think I just like knew that that was the field I wanted to do. I've delivered 9 or 10 babies at this point, and it's just been such an incredible experience every time. I mean, that moment that you share with a family is just so, so special. You know, the first time you do it is like crazy. Like, I think I started crying a little bit.
I think Northwestern has done a phenomenal job preparing me to be a great physician overall. I've met so many lifelong friends while I've been here. I've been able to interact with so many mentors who have set perfect examples for me. My first mentor was Dr. Andy Parsa, who unfortunately passed away. It was actually the first day of medical school when I met him. It was at one of these dinner events, and I remember mentioning to him, you know, I'm kind of interested in neurosurgery. And he said, you know what, if you're really interested, come meet me in my office tomorrow and let's get started. And so I'll definitely be thinking of him tomorrow.
Coming in. Oh, going to Stanford. Got my number one pick. Can't wait to start.